Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Elite and we are playing Genshin Impact. In this episode I just want to do this. Let's check. People's choice.
Nice to meet you. My name is Xiangling. I'm a chef from Liyue. My favorite place is the chicken. I mean, the kitchen. Oh, I practice so hard, but I still get nervous when introducing myself.
You can get Xiangling from this. People's choice. Let's do it. Enter the abyss voice. So we could get this. Let's go. Oh, over here. Okay, I know how we can get it. And teleport over here. If we can get it, we don't know. Let's see how hard the fight is. The fight could be really hard, but we don't know it yet. You have to go up. The fight could be really hard. Really hard. Whoopsie.
Bet you can't keep up with. Don't be such a brute.
Ouch. Oh. Ouch, how do you? Ouch. Ho ho ho. We need to heal. I didn't know that. Need all party members. We don't need all party members. This is mushrooms and on this is the one. Ouch. Huh.
I must leave no stone on.
Ouch! Ouch! Ouch!
Draining.
Gee. He's good. One damage. That is not good. Oh, he's regenerating.
Bet you can't keep up with me. Bet you can't keep up with me. That's just.
Ouch. One more shot would be. Wow, that was something. Nice. That is nice. Although, where is let go here. Let's go this direction. That was really tough. I know there's somewhere there's a teleport. There is the portal. See? I was looking for the portal. Elemental core is exposed when HP is low. It supplies into three crystalline crystals that can absorb energy. I know that. I've learned it. We are not fighting, or we do fight.
Ah!
What? This is good. Hello.
Try not to enjoy this too much.
Now we go here. Yeah, we go here. Musk Reef. I don't know which. Hello? But I don't know which is the recommendation. But I'm here. Let's test it. And I bet the recommendation is fire. Let's see. No way, we just entered. Blessing of Abyss Moon. 2 days, 9 hours until Abyss Moon spirit reset. Oh yeah, we have to go get through all of this. Review reward. Floor 1. Chamber 1. I really used to store an artifact made to find an expensive area. Let's try this one. Check rewards. Not yet arrived. Okay, 9 star. Floor 1. Lay down disorder. Pyro damage dealt by all party members increased by overload damage increased by 20. Challenge target. Could be easy. Could be easy. Harder. Yeah, could be easy. Let's start the first one. Floor 1. Pyro. Should we choose... This is Zhang Lin. Let's choose this. this one. We can try. And we are level 40, which means we could easily could deal with all this easily. We don't know. Character elimination mastery. When character HP is greater than defense, character max HP. Use for one channel remaining challenge. Easy. Floor 1, chamber 2. Go on. Go on. Floor 1, chamber 2. We choose defeat an enemy opponent instantly, restore 8%. Character elimination skill. Character burst damage. Floor 1, chamber 2.
Such a brute. Let's spark things up a little.
Come here, come here, come here. Two more.
Go, go. Let it rain.
Thank you. Come on, come on. No, 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 no. We didn't quite get the last star. We didn't quite get the last star. We need the damage. That's all we need. This is the only way, I mean. These are not easy defeated. Did we complete it? Nope. I mean, that's enough. Can we? I like to leave. Can I do that, please? Can I do that? No. I like to leave now. Abandon challenge, leave for now. Leave for now, we are leaving. Can we do that again? I mean, do it again and better. No. I mean, I just want to check if I could get my rewards, but apparently not. Abandon challenge. Abandon challenge. Yeah, forget it. Forget it. No, forget it. So me, I like to go to Liyue and yeah, go to Liyue. What is this? We could go here. I like to go delete that one, but we need to teleport here. If we teleport here, we can go there and yeah, unlock all these places. That's what we are going to do. Oh no, wait. Yeah, we go here. We are going on an adventure, right? Let's do it then. Go here and go unlock this. Check this one and go, yeah. We have to go to Liyue because for now we don't have anything in Mondstadt. Although we could go and just go around and explore the Mondstadt and find all chests that we need. I think we need 300 or 200 chests open in Mondstadt to achieve a trophy. Just 200, 300, I don't remember. There's something. 200 chests or 300 chests in Mondstadt. We have to find all those chests. If you go around, you may find chests in Mondstadt. Behind you. This is Liyue. So this episode is just going to be some exploration and other stuff. This place is more like a... I mean, the exploration is getting easier if I just... Ouch. Find, unlock all unlock all the fast traveling point. Yeah. Nope. If I have all the teleportation thingy. No way, this is not Ouch. How we are able to get up here without going all the way around? Come on. Ah. And we take some damage. Of course we take some damage. Heli trolls. No, we're not in a mood for a fight. Yo, now this way. Perhaps is the way you go up, right? Matsuke. I think we have to go way around easier than come this way. Game.
Help.
No! Come on! Oh my god, your game sometimes are not complete yet. I just won that. Just that. And
bet
for
you
that,
can't keep up with
you
me.
Killed one of my characters. How fun is that for your game? How fun is that game? How fun is that game?
Told you I'd win!
I think we need to cook some food later. Stone Gate. Miss some unknown locations. That we shall come back another day. Oh.
That's more like it.
I like to go up there, see if there is anything unusual up here. Could be. I mean, the game is vast. It could be something up here. Just a simple chest would be amazing. For example, what is this? I have no idea, but if I... See? You have to come here. Wow. Oh, I am good at this. What just happened? Oh, there is a certain time. There is a certain time you have to... By the way, let's put some... My party setup could be some... What's going on? Party setup? I need ice. I need ice. Switch.
Oh, I'm looking.
What eyes shall I get?
Dodge this.
Yeah, just that.
Windblade.
No.
Windblade.
Yes. Got him. See how beautiful this is. By the way, I want to go over there. That's my main. That's why I came here. Let me. I may go down here, or... Yeah, there it is. Wow. Finally, now we can cook something at least. Now cook food. This is jade pearl. In case all party members they came back to them, decrease stamina, still delayed, bleeding, co-op, restore max of HP selected, every for next. This is good, mushroom pizza, this is good. Oh, you see. Oh, let's have some mushroom pizza. Barbara. Cook. Perfect. Cook. Cook. Let's make you more. Five is enough. This one is nice. When a perfect cooking is shaped is dishes with restricting effects. There is a chance to obtain a double product. May obtain a special dish like that. This is good. What is going on? Now we can make it quantities. This is stamina. We don't need stamina. We need HP to store. That's HP of addition for the select character. That's, this is good. Revives selected character. Restore HP. Revives. We don't need reviver. HP. Revive selected character. Restore HP of max. We could make a few of these. From cooking and achieve addition with restrictive effects, there is a chance to obtain double special dish. Now, that is nice to have. Now we need Zhang Ling for some of those characters. Either him, Nola, or this one.
Let's make haste.
This will do. Like that. My question is, what is up there? If there is a way up, which means there is something up there needs to be found. Let's go up and see for ourselves. Nope. Nothing. That was unfortunate. And I am stuck. Okay everyone, thank you for joining me, please like, subscribe and see you in the next episode, bye!